It was a horrifying scene for emergency services. The broken pieces of two cars strewn across an intersection in Narrabunda in the south of Canberra. A man, woman and a child dead. The driver of another car clinging to life along with his passenger. The young man later died in Canberra Hospital, where his female passenger remains in a critical condition. If she survives her multiple injuries, the woman in her 20s will be the only person who can reveal how the accident happened. Police say they called off the pursuit well before the accident, but it's not the first time a police chase has been implicated in a fatal crash.
Melbourne police are hoping to arrest several rioters from Friday night's attack on a Bob Jane T-Mart outlet by trawling through YouTube videos and Facebook pages. Footage of the 2,000 protesters has been put up on the internet, including photos of a ringleader smashing windows at the store. Hundreds of others are shown trashing the shop and causing traffic disruptions on the Princes Highway in Oakleigh. The crowds were protesting the cancellation of an Easter race meet.